Well, here we are. I'm in the car waiting for Karen and Grace. Oh, we just got just left the sawmill. We're there for their brunch, and I'm so full I don't know what I'm gonna do. I think I'm gonna explode. It was very good. Prime rib, crab legs, bacon, eggs, whatever you can think of, they had it. Anyway, if you want to see more of this, like my page and like and share and subscribe.